Well, it's going to be much warmer today. The Salvation Army says last week's winter blast just really amplified their needs for winter coats. The Salvation Army collecting coats now through February 15th. New and gently used coats can be dropped off at all Jewel stores, and anyone who needs a coat can contact the Salvation Army for that.